A trip to the International Space Station is really blowing out for two astronauts. The pair marooned for 2 months now and facing the possibility of more time in orbit. Live to our US correspondent Jonathan Kersley in Los Angeles. Jono, NASA is expected to announce an arrival date soon.
Yeah, essentially they've given themselves a deadline to the end of August to decide whether or not that they will put Butch Wilmore and Sonny Williams on board the Boeing Starliner and bring them back to Earth, or leave them in orbit for another 6 months or so and wait for a SpaceX spacecraft to get there and bring them home. The problem with the Starliner is there's been an issue with the thruster. That was discovered not long after they departed Earth, and they need that to be fixed in order to try and get back onto terra firma. NASA says essentially Butch Wilmore and Sonny Williams are on board with the mission as it stands at the moment, and that they should be enjoying an extended period in space. This is what one NASA official had to say earlier today.
If Butch and Sonny do not come home on Starliner and they are kept aboard the station, they will have about 8 months on orbit. We have done multiple successful long-duration missions, even up to a year.
So it's well longer than they initially expected. Butch Wilmore and Sonny Williams were only expected to be in space for 8 days or so. They've already been there 70, and there could be months more ahead for them, Jay.